So as I was reading this report, it struck me that more than 15 years ago, President Kufuor announced the importance of KG for Ghana. Almost 15 years down the line, if you read this report, you scratch your head. Why is it that Ghana is announcing free secondary education for the foundation for education is crumbling?